I'd be here in the Oval Office with a little help from Russia. I won the game. My first 100 days. My hands are getting tired signing all these executive orders. It's so complicated. 18 holes. My balls are calling me, so I'll go down to Mar-a-Lago. Yes, I'll go down to Mar-a-Lago. Time for a break. Eat my chocolate cake and hang out with that guy from China. Palms away, Syria, it's your lucky day. Enjoy the view, watching me be presidential when you come down to Mar-a-Lago. When you come down to Mar-a-Lago. National security doesn't mean that much to me. What's so hard, at least 2 days this week. When it's all too much to take, I need a break. Oh, well, don't say at your expense. Down here in the winter White House, hanging with my billionaire friends. Come join the club, oh, for only 200,000. Then you too can go to Mar-a-Lago. Yes, you can go to Mar-a-Lago. Kellyanne and all the crew are waiting here to welcome you. Mar-a-Lago, Mar-a-Lago. And who knows, Melania might even be here too. In Mar-a-Lago.